That's going to be a long story. I am Bernard Ghanem. I'm an associate professor of electrical and computer engineering, and I'm the deputy director of the AI initiative at KAUST. It started from an early age. I really appreciated the elegance of mathematics. I liked solving problems. I liked breaking up big problems into smaller problems that are achievable. I liked tinkering around with systems, breaking things, putting them back together, sometimes successfully. AI is a very exciting field. It's a buzzword that a lot of people hear about. It is not the future anymore, it is the present. It can have direct, massive impact on our human lives, making it better, making it more efficient. My journey at KAUST has been very exciting. I do research as my main responsibility. I organize and manage my own research lab. The most favorite part of my job is the research part. What I specifically like about that is interacting with my students, and by interacting I mean learning from them more than I teach them. We're a close-knit community. It's easy to talk to people from very different backgrounds. If you can't do great research at KAUST, you can't do it anywhere else. It's the place to be when you want to be at the forefront of science and technology. There's climate change, there's the issue of how do we get our energy, there's the next pandemic, how do you, how do we get ourselves ready for that? I do believe AI and the tools that we're developing right now can help with that. Research impact is hard to define, but also impact has to do with where your students go after you graduate. That's impact. How they impact the world after they've graduated from KAUST. Where your research has ended up in terms of industry, commercialization, translational activities. There's lots of ways of measuring research impact.